finalists are, and they go on, so there's some finale, there's some split finale, your team captain, Corinne Carmen. She's from the fourth year, and she's from our first and last time in the year this morning, Kaden Lee. The top qualifier in Brooklyn Grove, she's from Barton, New York. She won the 50-yard freestyle on Friday, the second 200-yard freestyle yesterday, Marguerite Zeppo. In lane four, including Brooklyn Grove, she's from Pittsburgh, New York. She was second in the 200 IM on Friday, and she won the 100-yard butterfly last night, Elizabeth Mayer. Swimming for Jamestown, she's from Warren, Pennsylvania. She swam a best time this morning in the prelims, Sarah Madison. And she's from Louisville, New York. She also swam a best time this morning, Katie Agnazin.